Hey guys, it's me, Abby, and Avery's not here today because we couldn't get together, but she will be posting one next weekend. It might be like a room tour or fashion haul. I don't really know. But today, I'm going to be doing the ice cream challenge. So we went to store and bought like 5 containers of mini ice cream, and I'm going to see if I can guess what the kinds are, and I have no idea what they are because my mom picked them out. So let's get started. Alrighty, so now I'm going to try my first kind of ice cream. This is what it is. You can even see my fancy mask. And I just need 5 more minutes every morning though. It smells like cold. Gonna have ice cream all over my face. At first I thought it was vanilla, then I thought it was mint. And I think it is caramel? Finger food. Caramel swirl? Let's see, I'm not eating. Oh yes, it was caramel. Fun fact about this brand. It's not actually German. They just made the name sound like that, or Dutch or whatever it sounds like. They just made the name sound like that, so that's fake. Not even a word in German or Dutch. Here's our next kind. Refresh my taste buds. Cleaning the spoon. What is that? Tastes like a gluten-free brownie because they totally make gluten-free brownie ice cream. Coffee or I have nuts in it? Not coffee. Where did it go? I'm gonna say it's chocolate coffee. Oh, it's coffee and things, fudge, chocolate, brownie, batter. So it was brownies and it was coffee. It did have nuts. So, like, half right. It was interesting. It kind of tastes like Rocky Road. Tastes like I can't tell if it's chocolate or vanilla. There should be such a huge difference, but literally can't tell. Chocolate? Yes, it was. First I thought it was vanilla. Huh? phone is ringing. Vanilla bean. That's good. Specifically vanilla bean, not vanilla, vanilla beans. Nope, just vanilla. But vanilla beans, same thing. I probably put this cream on there. Some kind of fruit, like a raspberry or a strawberry. Why is that looking like a pepper? That looks like a pepper. Two strawberries in my lemon looks like a strawberry. The emerald looks like a pepper. Can you see that? So I can't. What is this? Like, wait, what's on my head? Is there a towel on my head? Blindfold. Snazzy blindfold. Ice cream all over my hands. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
And if you like this video, and if you like ice cream, give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Especially if you like ice cream towers. Like our video. And subscribe. And comment in the comments. Whatever you want. Oh, just say spoon inside. Spoon inside. And next week, make sure you keep watching videos and watch Avery's and we can't get together, and so we're trying to post as much as we can. So, later, bye.